Funny thing about the future. Thank you.
Do you have to buy a big car to get a safe car? Not if your car has a super strong superstructure or when it's loaded with...